I see. You're still awake. Good morning, I think.
After Aachen, nothing's gonna be the same. But we finally got a foothold into Germany. The gateway to the Rhine is open, and there's no turning back. For any of us.
For any of us. Oh, man. It was endgame.
Your orders were to take the hotel, not evacuate civilians. Who decided this was a rescue op?
We thought there was time, sir.
Last time Josh checked, Turner was in charge, not you. Is he making the calls now?
No, sir. It was my call. It's on me.
It's on both of us.
Yeah, well, right now, the last thing I should be worried about is if two of my best men can follow orders when we're on the verge of the biggest operation of the entire war. Let me remind you, this is the spearhead of our final drive to the Rhine. And a whole damn forest.
I think we saw this part.
Panzers down!
Oh, shit.
They're falling back!
Oh, hello.
They're retreating!
Oh, hello. Retreating? Okay.
Daniels,
that's good.
Get over here. Good work, Daniels. First platoon, rally on me.
We're coming, sir. We're gonna split into two teams. Pearson, you'll head north over the bridge to reach the hill. I'll follow the river with the squad to guard your advance. Assembly point will be the base of Hill 493.
See you soon.
Yeah, you be careful out there.
Yeah, you too.
See ya, bro.
I hope splitting up was the right move.
If we let the crowds
hey, you
the
wanna
river, the whole mission. That's why we're guarding Pearson's flank.
Guarding Pearson's flank. We are
How
doing something with
point,
his
sir?
Flank.
We'll get to the base of Hill 493 soon. Just need to follow the river.
Okay, let's follow the river.
Stay low.
Sorry, guys. One sec. Okay, what is that?
We
what are they doing?
Down, but we're outgunned. Gotta probe their flanks. Don't let them see you.
We're probing some flanks, eh? Okay. By probing flanks, where do you want me to go? What are you doing to his poor flank? I'm probing it. Don't you know that?
Patrol
I'm gonna
ahead.
Probe the crap out of it. I'm probing this guy's flank. Ooh.
Alright, Daniels. On your signal.
Oh, I like it. Okay. On my signal? What am I doing? What am I signaling? Oh, give me one of those. Okay. What did he just give me? Can I do something with it? Oh, that's not what I wanted to do, but whatever. Okay. Oh.
Fire! First platoon,
advance! Oh, my bad.
Daniels is covering with a sniper!
Oh, I love... Oh, that's already gone. Oh shit! Take your grenade back, you bastard. Really? Mm-hmm. This is more like Sniper Elite. Yes, please.
I need more ammo, sir! Here, Daniels!
Okay.
They're trying to maneuver!
He's in the way!
We got him on the run!
They're falling back! Keep on him!
Alright. Now what do I do? Do I still want this Panzer? Oh, yeah, I do. Maybe, in case. Hey, Styles. Ooh, Mickey.
I got him!
Ooh. What else over here? Anything else, you guys? Another medkit? No? No more medkits? You guys drop anything interesting for me? No? Oh. Whoa, guys. Jeez. Don't you know how to take cover? I say that like I knew how to take cover at the beginning. From the west? Oh, right there. I wish Josh Schumel was here so I could actually, ask him for his shit.
Oh, shit!
Oh, no.
We've been spotted! Come on!
Alright!
Keep moving!
Crawl if you have to.
Go left! Get up that hill!
Okay. Oh no, buddy! Oh no, buddy! You are dead! I'm sorry, buddy.
Get up that hill!
I am so sorry! Oh no! Oh no, a bunch of them just... Oh my god, no. Oh no! Oh, mother... Are you kidding me right now? Who's that?
Get up, Brad. I know you better than anyone, so I know you still got fight in you. Can't give up. Not now, not ever.
Is that Dad? Paul? Is that my dad?
Krauss could be here
any
second.
Oh, it's my brother.
So show me what you made.
It's his brother.
Get on your feet.
I'm afraid I won't make it.
You got to, Red. Hazel needs you, and so does your child. Now get up.
I will.
Of course you will, because you don't know the meaning of quit.
I don't know the meaning of quitting.
Baby brother.
Paul.
Did he say pa or Paul?
Meet me at home, baby brother.
Oh, Paul. He's saying Paul. Oh.
Briggs.
Who the hell?
God.
Aw, man! I lost that sniper rifle. That was an amazing sniper rifle. I loved that sniper rifle. Aw, man.
Gotta find the assembly point.
What the?
Jesus.
Should I go this way? Yeah. I see. Are you still there? Oh. Where do I... I'm gonna guess it's over here. Oh yeah, definitely over here.
Oh shit!
Damn dog. Uh-oh. Hang on. Oh, I have to charge my controller. Hi, I see. And... Hang on, I gotta plug in my phone. Oh, wait a minute. I can't... use that charger. Okay, one sec, guys. I have to get my other charger. All right. Okay. I am back. Sorry about that. I just just needed to make sure my controller was charging. Yes, I know they will be alerted. I've gone through this before. Sneaking around, like, sure, whatever. Uh-oh. Oh. Let's go this way, shall we? Oh, you're kidding. How did he? Where's the other guy? Oh god, there's a lot of them. Idiots. Oh shit!
Hope that's all of them.
Okay, that was me, that was the idiot. I've been managing my inventory now forever. Are you doing that now? Is that what you're doing? It probably is. A lot of games are like that. These guys only had 14 bullets between them? What the hell? Alright, let's go with this. What does this guy got? Nothing. Really, bro? That's okay. Inventory management is a part of a lot of games, but is it really bad with that game or something? Hang on, sorry, I just got a message. One sec. I have no grenades? I'm gonna hide out for a sec. Okay. Let's kill some krauts. Sauerkrauts, shall we? I don't... That's pretty derogatory, I'm sorry. It's just weird. The game makes you combine loot to level up your... Oh, yeah. Like Destiny, you have to upgrade gear by infusing it with other gear. I'm just gonna... Motherfucker! Why couldn't I save those guys? Really? So many. Oh man, where am I gonna go here? God damn it. I shouldn't have shot that, attacked that guy. Get over the slog, buddy. Ooh. This one? Is that Turner? Turner? Hello? Where are you?
Let's move! Assembly point's not far.
Oh my god, Turner, you scared me, you bastard.
You got it, sir.
For example, 2 plus 1 weapons will make it +2. +2 will make it +3, and it becomes a pain at +40. Of course it would be. Holy crap. I could imagine. Med kit. Take that.
Get the door. I'll cover you.
Okay, but you better cover me, like, really. Turner. Is it just me and him that survived that? That was crazy insanity.
Looks too run down to provide much defense.
Kraus probably abandoned it.
Think they'll be back?
Hope not anytime soon.
Oh my. Hey buddy, do you have anything for me that you left?
See any of our guys out there?
No, sir.
Hope they made it to the assembly point.
Ugh! Oh, my bad. Let me just check in here quickly.
I'll check for supplies.
I wanna see. Whoa, medkit. Oh, grenades. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Thought I got all my med kits. I feel like there's somebody in here. Alright, I guess it's empty. Where was that door? Oh. Turner.
Listen. There's water. River must be close.
I'm praying our boys found cover from that artillery.
We'll back them up. Don't you worry.
Hang on.
Here's the river. Just gotta follow it to reach the assembly point.
And then silence those guns.
Whoa. Hey.
Sniper!
Whoa,
I'm gonna flush him out. Stay low.
Okay, as you say, sir. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh! God damn it. I thought I was low enough to avoid that sniper. He's a good shot, buddy.
Stuck in that bunker. I'm gonna flush him out. Stay low.
Alright, if you say so. Alright. Have you played mini COD games? I actually have. I played Black Ops 1, 2, 3, and Advanced Warfare. It was the one with the aliens.
Head down.
I'm trying, buddy. Gosh. Okay. Oh, look at that. There is food right there.
He got one of ours.
Check the flicks. See if we can reach him.
Okay.
Please help me.
Where? Okay.
We're gonna pull you in.
Sit tight. We'll get him.
We need to hurry.
How are we gonna get him? How?
I can't walk. Somebody help me.
Whoa.
God, I can't move.
How am I supposed to get him out?
Help!
Are you kidding? That hurt. Ow. And how am I supposed to get this guy? Stop on oh my here. God, he just smashed me in the...
You flush him out. I got you covered.
He's not alone.
Grenade. Kiss my ass. I use up so many of my... Fuck. No! He died. Are you kidding me? Fucking Turner. Jesus Christ, you're covering my ass, but you're not covering my ass. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Turner, you are not covering anything besides... I see a med kit over there. I kind of want to... that's probably a trap, but... Okay, not a trap. I like how Turner's like, I'll cover you. Not really. You son of a bitch. That scared me. Oh, I should probably go with, this, because this will make sense. He stopped sniping, so he's probably... Really, Turner? You're not covering me anymore?
He's down!
Moving out. On me.
I just, like, used up 3 bullets on that guy. Oh, yes, I want that. I would like that very much. And I would like this. What else? Aw, dude, I'm sorry. I would have gotten you a wave, but... Shit. Don't you call me a pussy. Jump scares, alright? Jump scares. That's all I'm gonna say.
Area's clear. But that soldier didn't have to die. Let's move. Assembly point's not far.
Wow! I'm thinking that I could have saved him, but how would I have saved him? How, though? Did I have to, like, rush in there? I think I missed out on a heroic action. Fuck. Scaredy cat pussy, I guess. I mean, is there much of a difference? Hang on.
Gunfire! We must be near our guys. Let's move.
I guess I got a hit because it went into a...
Right you! Lieutenant! They've got us pinned! Daniels, we need to help our squad clear the area!
You got it, sir.
Get your ammo, Daniels!
Yeah, you wanna give me my ammo, please?
I need ammo, sir!
Here, Daniels!
Ooh, with my kick? What? What's this guy's name? Captain Sayer?
Fire the hole! Enemy moving!
Moving where? Oh my god, Styles, really?
I'm empty! Reloading! Let's go! Let's go! He's heading for me! He's leaving! Shake a leg!
I'm empty! Reloading!
We're making
a threat! Oh my god, this guy's fucking me up. Whoa, okay.
Somebody help me! Come on, take on! See the manual! Coming at us!
Are you kidding?
Get that ammo for you, private! Hit the bar door!
Should have saved that guy?
I need more ammo, Lieutenant!
Can I kill him? I saw...
They're falling back to the house! Push up! Gotta clear the area!
Fuck. Nope.
Grenade! Whew.
I don't think I'm hitting him. What is that?
Get your ammo, Daniels!
I can get it in a minute. I should probably heal before I confront this guy.
That's the last of them. Good job, Daniels. Squad, fall in at the bridge. We'll hold the mill as a staging ground.
When Pearson gets here, we'll advance to the assembly point.
On my way, sir.
Not another bridge.
I know. I was just kidding. Not another bridge. Not another bridge. A bridge, bridge, bridge. Well, you know.
Squad, on me! We hold this position until Pearson arrives.
All right, let's have a look. Knock, knock. Wait a minute. It's supposed to be collectibles, and I don't... Ooh, medkit. Give me that damn medkit. I don't know what the collectibles look like. Maybe they're milk cartons. Milk pails, or whatever it's called. Turner. There he is.
Got your ammo, Daniel.
Mother!
Get the cover! Get fire on him!
Really? Are you fucking kidding me? Stay down. Oh. Yeah, eat that.
There's more coming.
Grab what you can and hold this position.
I guess I should have expected that NPC to just stand up. I always tend to do that when I'm trying to snipe. Interesting. Oh, ouch. Alright, you know what? I will stick to my sniper rifle because I'm obviously not doing it. Why do we need grenades, Mike? Smoke grenades. Are you fucking for real, Bates? Get out of the fucking way before you become a casualty again.
Take some ammo, Daniel!
Damn.
They're retreating!
Whoa.
You're kidding me. God damn it.
Got ammo for you, Bryce!
Retreating!
We'll hold them off. Could use them now.
We're gonna wait for Pearson.
Here you go.
Proceed to the
really?
Assembly point.
You
I need Bates. Ammo, sir.
Here, Daniels.
We hold this position until Pearson gets here, then we take the hill together.
Death Factory.
The mill and went for it himself.
He doesn't have the manpower.
That's never stopped him before.
He said we wait here, and that's what we're gonna do. No disrespect, sir. But what if Stiles was right and Pearson did go ahead?
You let me worry about that, Daniels.
My gut tells me something's off.
If I made decisions based on your gut, Private, we'd still be on the boat at Normandy.
Exactly.
You heard how Pearson's platoon got wiped out at Kasserine? Looks like history's repeating itself.
It better not. I want to know what really happened there.
Yeah. Well, I don't have the guts to ask Turner. But I know someone who does.
Who?
Our mission is to knock out the German artillery
together. If Pearson sees an opening, he'll take
it. Squad be damned.
I think it did screw up.
There's a storm brewing between Turner and Pearson.
I'm pretty sure I could have saved that guy, but I didn't.
It's only gonna get worse.
So pissed right now. Shit, I really gotta save that guy. Fuck.
Still waiting on Pearson. There's no telling what he'll do, but his record ain't exactly stellar. If you were here, Paul, I know you'd set him straight. Just hope Zussman and Aiello can hold out.
Zussman and Aiello. What is that?
Can you read me? Over.
If you don't mind me saying, sir, maybe we should head to the assembly point.
Not yet. Pearson will get here.
Sir. Is it true about Pearson getting those men killed at the Kasserine Pass?
One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options. Bad and worse. Would you focus on your men? Because that's what'll get you through.
Tell that to Pearson.
Sergeant Pierce.
My phone. I dropped my phone.
You just pray you're never in that position.
Lieutenant! Just got a transmission from Baker. They're going to assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and second platoon.
Gear up! Let's move!
He took our guys and second platoon. He took our guys in second place.
Keep up! Let's go! Let's go!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're way past that.
Keep moving, goddammit!
Sounds like our guys!
Daniels!
You all right?
Yeah, Mario.
Where's the rest?
Pearson took them to attack the guns. We begged for reinforcements.
Stubborn son of a bitch.
We'll come back for you.
Hurry! They need us!
All right, let's go. What have I got here? Gonna...
Get down! Artillery barrage!
Oh my gosh. Okay.
There's no way around. We have to move up this hill. Stay low and advance. Watch it!
Turner. Propose I do that with my pistol or with this crappy sniper rifle that doesn't have a scope optic. What the hell is hitting me so hard right now?
Right side, they're pinning our boys. Get down. MG down. Two gunners left.
Where is he? Okay.
One more MG! Take him out!
Alright.
Keep at it, boys!
Cleared him!
MG's down! Push forward! We gotta link up with Pearson! Take out those gunners! I can't walk! Climb!
Ow! Yay! Congrats!
Go!
Daniels, come on!
Somebody help me!
Where? Oh, hey, buddy, I got you.
Hang on!
Don't kill me.
I'm trying
to save this guy.
Get me to cover!
Can you please move out of the way so I can save this guy and not die in the process?
Hang in there, buddy.
Oh, my God.
I'd be a dead man if it wasn't for you. Thanks, Daniels.
Yeah. I'm a regular hero.
Emma, when you're ready, Roger.
Medkits anywhere else? Oh my God, lots of medkits.
Stay low!
You're alive!
Daniels, you made it!
Good to see you, buddy!
Heck yeah,
I need ammo, sir.
Here you go, Private.
Damn it. There's an ammo crate right here.
Pearson! What the hell were you thinking?
I'm staying on mission! We need to get our engineer to clear that pillbox!
This isn't over!
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker!
Yes, Sergeant!
Wait.
Daniels, let me know when you're ready!
Keep your head down and go!
Move up!
Go! Fire
on that MG!
Covering fire!
Come on! Fire on that MG!
Fire suppressed!
Is it clear?
Negative. No.
You gotta suppress the machine gun!
MG suppressed! Ready for your signal!
Go!
Heading up! Cover me! Suppress that MG! Fucking fire suppressed!
Ready for your signal!
Really?
Parker, move up!
Moving!
Lay down fire on that MG!
Normandy inbound! Left flank!
Oh yeah, go.
Submarine fire!
Engine fire interruption! Is it safe to
now,
move?
Now, Parker!
Here I go! Press that button!
Oh, shit! No! God damn it, Pearson. Alright. Alright, let's try
and keep your head down and go!
Covering fire on the
MG! Go! Covering fire! MG fire interrupted!
Ready go!
Your okay, signal!
Move it up! Cover me!
Covering fire!
MG's quiet! Let me
you're
know
clear.
Where to go! Heading up! Cover me! Suppressive fire! Start infantry on the left! Lay down fire on that MG!
You killed him, sir.
Keep pressure on that MG! Ooh,
there's more? I saw those.
MG's quiet! Ready
go!
For your signal! Heading up! Cover me! Keep pressure on that MG! MG suppressed!
Lob it a grenade! Now, Parker!
I'm moving up!
Oh, come on. So close. He was climbing up there. Alright, let's try this again.
Keep your head down and go!
Keep pressure on that MG! Move up! Go, go, go! Covering fire! MG's quiet! Ready
for
your signal!
Parker, move up!
Moving! Suppress that MG! Fucking fire, suppress!
That's your chance!
Here I go! Enemy moving!
Russian fire!
German inbound! Left side!
Covering fire on the MG!
What's wrong?
Cover him so he can assault the pillbox!
Buddy, I think that was him. I have no idea. One of them guys. Let me in. I think it's one of those guys.
How many casualties?
Fucking 100,000, man.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for
us. There wasn't time.
What about our...
We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
Do you think I wanted any of this?
We
are
cogs
in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men. Our men. When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out. Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open.
Sure. Let's get the door open after you guys had your little punch up.
Daniels, open the door.
Calm down. I'll get it open. Let's get your panties in a twist.
Enemies in the trenches.
Back up. Thanks for the cover, guys. But really. Ow. Boss, buddy.
Enemies down! Daniels, get a thermite on that gun!
Okay.
Fire the hole!
Okay. Ow!
Yankee Schweine!
Bunker, get ahead!
There's more guns up ahead! Keep moving!
Please, Jesus
Christ. I need
Christ.
More ammo, sir.
Heads up, Daniels.
Oh, no ammo for that. Wait,
let's get this door open. Get
my med kit, dude. Jeez. I have a flamethrower. Maybe you should open the door.
This is it. Last 150.
Crowds are everywhere. We need to sweep this area before hitting the 150.
Whoa. How are you on fire and still shooting me? Oh, hi, Zafnun. Bastard, here, eat it. Yeah. Wasted so much of that, my medkit, just because of that flamethrower. Not even a good idea to have a flamethrower, honestly. I mean, it's fun and all, but...
Enemy's guarding the 150!
Can I... Oh. Give me a different gun. I need a different gun. There we go. Oh, nice. My ass.
We still got some thermite. It has to be. Pearson and I will draw its fire. Daniel, you plant a thermite on the back. Now move.
No. Oh, that guy went down.
God damn it! Grenade out! Sacrifice too great. Go.
Fall back! Saving Private Ryan all over again.
Sir, I thought you might like this.
It's the gun that killed that Nazi that killed Turner.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world.
Whoa.
And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way.
Oh no, I'm getting all teary-eyed. Turner dying.
So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%.
Wow, okay, Demel, you're such a cunt.
I'm sure do the same.
Oh, man.
Anything less, I will consider dereliction.
Thanks,
now
I
get out of my sight.
Wow, you can suck it, Demel.
Turner covered our retreat and died in the process. That ain't easy to write or live with. He made sure we got out and kept the convoy safe, so he didn't die in vain.
Another heroic action. What did I miss? Damn it. What did I miss?